The mystery behind the most famous and amazing name in the world. The name Jesus, there's something about it. It's the most famous name in the planet. Jesus. For most Jewish people, it's a foreign name. And for many people, they just hear Jesus, they don't know what it is, what it means. What's behind the name? What does the name Jesus mean? What does it say? There's a Hebrew word, Yasha. In Hebrew, that word means to rescue, to help, to defend, to preserve, to make free, to attain victory, to bring to safety, to heal, to save. One word, it's got everything in it, Yasha. Everything, one word, it's the answer to everything. Yasha, it's what we spend our lives seeking for. Safety, help, we all need it, whether we realize it or not. Freedom, victory, all those things in one way or the other, we're seeking for it. That's salvation. In Hebrew, from that word Yasha comes the word salvation. From that word comes the Hebrew word Yeshua. And Yeshua means salvation. And in Hebrew, it becomes something amazing. It also becomes a name. The name Jesus is really Yeshua. And in the scriptures, it says, God has become my Yeshua, or my salvation. It says my salvation in English, but in Hebrew it says God has become my Yeshua. In other words, God is not only going to be the creator of the universe, he's going to one day become our Yeshua, our salvation. God's going to become our help. He's going to become our defense, our freedom, our victory, our salvation. God is going to actually become the answer to every need we have. He's not just the king way up there. He's going to become the answer. In Hebrew, God becomes Yeshua. But if the word Yeshua means salvation, what's the difference between saying God would become salvation or God would become Yeshua? From the Hebrew word Yeshua comes this name Yeshua. And then Yeshua, when it was translated into Greek, it became Jesus. And from Jesus into English became Jesus. Jesus is Yeshua. Yeshua is Jesus. Yeshua is the real name of the one the world knows as Jesus. He was never called Jesus by the people around him. Mary and Joseph, they called him Yeshua. It says there, you shall name him Jesus, but really Yeshua, because he will save his people from their sins, because that's what it means. God will become Yeshua, will become Jesus. That's exactly what the name Yeshua, Jesus, reveals. See, the ancient hope was that one day God would become actually our answer to everything. He will actually become our freedom. And that's what Jesus means. It means God is your freedom. He's your help. He's your healing. He's your victory. He's your everything. He's the answer. Whatever the need is, that's what Yeshua means. He's the answer. The key is to take every need you have and bring it into that name. You know, the Bible says that the name of the Lord is a strong tower. The righteous run into it. Well, the name of the Lord is Yeshua. And so take everything you are, everything you have, bring it into that name. I was at the Western Wall and the Orthodox Jews were worshiping, and I read the Hebrew, the big Hebrew book there, and it actually said, it was open up to, God has become my Yeshua. And they don't even realize it, but you do. You have the actual need, whatever you're struggling with, whatever you're dealing with, the want, the need, whatever it is, listen, whatever it is, it's got an answer. And that answer is a name in Hebrew. The answer is Yeshua. He's the answer to every single thing in your heart, every single thing in your life, every single thing you're dealing with right now. He's not something else. He's not just theological. He's the answer to it. So bring it all to him. For the Lord your God is your strength and your song. And he also, as it is written, he also has now become your Yeshua. He died for all. He died many deaths.